Axel Packy lives a bulldog's life, taking it slow, chilling out, keeping an eye on his human's motorcycle shop, Reiman's Harley Davidson in Kewaunee, Illinois.
We've been real fortunate with Axel. He's got a personality that's been a real, real plus for us and in the store and for our customers. He's been around people since he's been a baby, and I think that's helped him a lot.
But Axel dreams. He dreams of a life of speed, the wind whipping in his ears, adventure on the road.
As you can see, he's a happy dog.
Thanks to Dennis Packy, who calls Axel his grandson, Axel's dreams are a reality. What motorcycle shop dog wouldn't want his own sidecar?
Well, one day I brought the sidecar out and I thought it would be a great time to see if Axel loved it. Put him in it and he was hooked. And every time I take it out, he wants to go with me. People pull up alongside of us and they laugh. And then the kids, that's what I get a kick out of. The kids just love it to see him in the sidecar.
All proper safety precautions are followed. Axel wears a seatbelt and his own pair of goggles. Axel is also a charitable biker dog. Every year leading a fundraising ride, Axel's Cause for Paws, and a charity concert.
We donate the proceeds from that concert to different organizations. Last year was St. Jude's, this year would be Braveheart. Braveheart is an organization out of Henry County that helps battered children, and I think that's very important.
Axel Packy, living a dog's dream life.
He's a pampered pooch.
Joy Hernandez for Pet Pals TV.